各位弟兄姐妹，大家平安。这礼拜经文的进度呢，是在提摩太后书第一章六到八节 ，Second Timothy chapter 1 verses 6 through 8。为此，我提醒你，使你将神借我按手所给你的恩赐，再如火眺望起来。因为神赐给我们不是胆怯的心，乃是刚强、仁爱、谨守的心。你不要以给我们的主做见证为耻，也不要以我这为主被囚的为耻，总要按神的能力与我为福音同受苦难。For this reason, I remind you to fan into flame the gift of God, which is in you through the laying on of my hands. For the Spirit God gave us does not make us timid, but gives us power, love, and self-discipline.So do not be ashamed of the testimony about our Lord, or of me, his prisoner. Rather, join with me in suffering for the gospel by the power of God. Gift, 一般我们知道它的意思是礼物，比如说 I have a gift for someone, 就是我有一份礼物要给谁。但在经文里面讲到 the gift of God, 就是神所赐给我们的恩赐。Gift,可以说是恩赐，也是可以说是天赋、天分、才能。比如说 ，He has a gift for music. 他有音乐的天赋。She has a gift for making people laugh. 他有逗人笑的天分。
I have a gift for swimming.
I have a gift for my lover.
Who's your lover?
Jesus, of course.
我们来练习一下今天的经文单字 ，fan。Fan, flame, flame, gift, gift, timid, timid, self-discipline, self-discipline, testimony, testimony, gospel, gospel. 这就是这礼拜的进度咯，我们下周再会，拜拜。为此我提醒你，使你将神借我按手所给你的恩赐，再如火眺望起来。因为神赐给我们不是胆怯的心，乃是刚强、仁爱、谨守的心。你不要以给我们的主做见证为耻，也不要以我这为主被囚的为耻，总要按神的能力与我为福音同受苦难。For this reason, I remind you to fan into flame the gift of God, which is in you through the laying on of my hands.For the Spirit God gave us does not make us timid, but gives us power, love, and self-discipline. So do not be ashamed of the testimony about our Lord, or of me, his prisoner. Rather, join with me in suffering for the gospel by the power of God.
Actually, I have a gift for WeChat.
Huh? WeChat?
你们在干嘛？
没有啦，我在捶背发捶。
哦，好，是这样。